Peter that the Bible said would lead you on. Jesus said that you'll have power when the Spirit comes down from the throne. Now I'm filled with that promise that has brought new life to me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. Let me tell you that
you must have that fire and Holy Ghost.
Well, that prayer
we turn in,
that keeps the fire burning,
that kind of experience
that you can feel, that makes you move, makes you shout, makes you cry. Well, I got my hand, oh, in the Master's hand, and my soul's been anchored in Jesus' name. I'm free from sin, and I know that I'm born again. Yes, I am. So many toils and dangers He has brought me through. Jesus opened blinded eyes and He made the lame to walk. Well, there's nothing too hard for God to do. Now's the time that you must seek Him. Let Him fill your soul within. He'll make you whole. As His presence fills your soul, then you'll be born, born again. Hey,
you must have
that fire and Holy Ghost.
Well, that prayer keeps turning,
that keeps the fire burning,
that kind of experience
that you can feel, that makes you move, makes you shout, makes you cry.
Real.